So I just watched this Get Hype video and now we got hype. We are gonna beat this boss. We're gonna do it. So let's get to it. Let's get to it. I already know where I need to go. Skipping it. Let's do this. You got this, Raz. Oh gosh. Oh gosh.
What?
Oh.
Your fighting is weak, uninspired,
remember,
and flat.
So hard to float. Come on, Raz. Come on, bud.
Your moves are derivative and mechanical.
Okay. Come on.
Your technique is bland. Ah, that light! I'll give you all the write-ups in the review if you kill that kid with the goggles.
Whoa! Whoa! There we go. There we go.
You'll pay for that one, Spotlight!
Come on, I am clutchness!
Take that,
let's do it!
Wretched regurgitator of the sun!
Watch it!
Tedious!
Come on, bud.
Not good enough!
Come on, come on. Nope.
A terrible fighter. Not up to the task at hand.
This boss is struggle bus.
Just plain bad. The crowd would have been disgusted had they managed to stay awake. Your fighting is weak, uninspired,
come
and
on.
Flat as a pen.
Hey!
Oh!
Not good enough!
Alright, here we go. Here we go.
The crowd would have been disgusted had they managed to stop. Kill him! Get him!
Come on, razzle dazzle. Oop, oop, get up. Oop, oop.
Not so fast. You'll pay for that one.
All right, let's get out of here. What? I don't want that. Float, baby. Float.
Technique is bland, yet irritating.
Come on.
Tedious. Just plain bad.
It's like it knows where I'm going. It's like, oh, you're gonna go all the way over there.
A terrible fighter, not up to the task at hand. Your moves are derivative and mechanical.
Okay. Come on. Come on, you're almost there. Yes. Okay. One more. Oh, please. Oh, oh, oh. What are you doing?
Not good. Horrible hot beam of thunder. Kill him before he gets over here.
Nope. This is what we're doing. This is what we're doing.
Another spotlight. I thought I got them all. I'll give you what I gave your brother over there, huh?
What?
How do you like that?
Now what do I do?
Ha ha!
Ow! Son of a... Ow!
Oh gosh.
Your fighting is
Help.
Weak, uninspired, Help. And flat as a pancake.
Oh.
The crap.
Man. This boss is ridiculous. Okay.
Technique is bland yet irritating.
It's like my retinas are being.
I'll give you all good write-ups in the review if
Come
you
on,
kill that kid with the goggles.
Watch it. Hey.
Ah!
Ow! Ow! Ow!
Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on!
Ow!
You
get
out of here.
That one spotlight! Take that, wretched regurgitator of the sun!
Okay. Turn around.
Yeah.
Your moves are derivative and mechanical.
You gotta, like, watch where they're
Just
aiming. Come on. Come on, bud.
Not good. Ah!
Can we not be such a pain in the butt when these things
are derivative and mechanical?
Whoop. Whoop.
Okay. My bad. My hands are
Why
sweaty!
Bring my son. Kill him. Get him!
Look, everybody's like, oh my gosh!
Ow! Ow! Ow!
Ha! Okay, come on, dude.
Another spotlight. I thought I got them all.
So if I get in the
I'll
way...
I'll give you what I gave your brother over there.
I don't know if I get in the way.
How do you like that?
If...
In fat critic.
Guns are ablazing.
Tedious.
Yeah, this is tedious.
The crowd would have been disgusted.
Can't tell if I'm falling down or not. Come on, guys.
Your fighting is weak, uninspired, and flat.
Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Ugh!
A terrible fight, not up to the task at hand.
I am not, apparently. Come on, dude! You've got, like, one-third left.
Just play bad.
It's just so hard to get up. Did you notice? Oh, come on. Come on, kid. Come on, kid.
That light! Kill him before he gets over here!
Eat bats? That did not happen last time. Oh. Oh my gosh. There's like all kinds of nonsense going on. That is insane.
Not so fast. You'll pay for
Cause I eventually make it all the way up here, but it's like
a terrible fight.
It takes a while to get up there.
I'll give you all good write-ups in the review if you
kill that kid with the goggles! For that one spotlight!
Come on.
Take that, wretched regurgitator of the sun!
Turn around. Patience.
The crowd would have been disgusted had they managed to stay awake.
Just patience.
Your moves are derivative
and mechanical.
Patience. It's not gonna be going down though. But I'm zigging and zagging like the dude told me to do.
The crowd would have been disgusted had they managed to stay awake. Just plain bad.
There we go.
Hot beam of thunder! Kill him! Get him!
Na-na-na.
Ow! Ow!
Come on, bud. Come on, bud.
Ah! You'll pay for that one, brat!
That was mainly my fault because I was trying to get help.
Your fighting is weak, uninspired, and flat.
Look out.
It's like my retinas are being destroyed. Kill him before he gets over here.
Okay. Whoop, whoop.
Ow!
Move! These things are insane! And I can't do anything when I'm on fire.
Rat.
My gosh.
Just plain.
I went right into that one.
Ho-ho-ho.
I feel like this isn't supposed to be as hard as I'm making it out to be.
Your fighting is weak, uninspired, and flat as a pancake. Why didn't I bring my son? I'd give you all good write-ups in the review if you killed that kid with the goggles!
Come on, move! I have to stop catching on fire.
Ow! Another spot.
I gotta stop catching on fire.
Got them all. I'll give you what I gave your brother over there, huh? How do you like that?
I don't like it at all.
A terrible fight. Not up to the task at hand.
I know, man. Struggling.
That light! Kill him! Get him!
Yeah, look at that one, though, right? Stop it! Woo! Oh man!
What's the matter? Can't you take a little criticism?
Nope. That was ridiculous. He was dying psychotically.
And where would Gloria be without her muse?
Her inner sunshine.
The spirit of her youth. Played tonight, once again, by Bonita Soleil.
Come on. Clutchness.
You better listen to me. You're no good. This place stinks. It's worse than ever before. Oh, I can't believe you call this theater. I can't even see it from down here, but I know it's bad. Can you hear me? Oh, you've got fat arms, you hear me? Big fat arms like a wrestler. And a little ticky gobble hanging from your neck. Your knees are ugly, and you snort when you laugh.
Oh, he was hitting up.
Handsome, the spotlight is all yours. I believe I shall happily retire while I'm still young.
Thank you,
madam. Recognition for my acting talents.
Jasper, you had me like, whoa. But I got it. I got you, girl. So, now what do we do?
Hey, boy. Why are you trying to burn down the asylum?
Okay, let's stop doing that. He didn't answer, I noticed. We got any strong eyes? Well, I think I've already done that one. I need a power. I have 6 left. Man, I use that like nobody's business.
Lily. Well, I reviewed.
We've already seen that. What about her?
I'm not getting anything.
Nope.
I must be out of range or something.
Nope, I'm right next to her. Okay. But at this point in time...
What are you doing out here, Gloria?
I can't remember the last time I came out here at night. It's so beautiful, isn't it? These plants could use a little water, though. Now, where's that hose?
You think this thing has, like, a secret? Yes. Excellent. I don't even know why I didn't see it.
No, wait! Don't listen to him! Retreat!
Shut up, you fool! The battle is ours! Wellington is on the run! This is our moment of glory!
Oh, shut up, you loon.
The battle can't be won! We're gonna lose it!
I'm afraid you lost it years ago, Fred. Now pipe down over there. I am the orderly, and I run a quiet, peaceful, insane asylum. Understood?
He's got a real monster.
See? You've disrupted Mr. Tagley's art therapy session.
Le jour de gloire est arrivé!
Whatever.
Hey, can we take a break? I need a quick disco nap.
Where'd they just go?
Oh. Behind you, General.
Okay. Bring. Oh. Did not mean to do that. I need to get this brain. Super Voyance. Brain. Yeah.
How close sees this one through that helmet, we'll never know.
He's gotta stop kissing him, though. It's gross. That's back. Okay, now I want to get clairvoyance back. Right? Let me get clairvoyance back.
Run over there and poke that guy with your gun knife thing.
Got him on the run now, eh, Bonaparte?
Here, wait.
Ah! Oh, reinforcements!
Okay. Ooh, no, I keep coughing. Got that.
Whoop. These boys are too young to die. I'm too young to die.
Oh, man. There it is. Boing. Oh. Or not. Hip. What? Hip. the ledge. Okay. Another brain Chaps. Collected.
What is up, eh?
How does he know the like the brain belongs to who? I see like there's like a picture. Oh, this is kind of like, what?
The enemy is weak, and there is cheese beckons it dead.
Okay. Let's do that. Boink. Bloop, 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 bloop. Aww. Aww. Okay, I had a good plan. I had a good thing going. Let's try that again. Just gotta... Oh, nope, that wasn't it then. Come on, bud. Now, what did I do?
Stop dying! Oh, no, get up and stop dying!
Boink. Oh! There's a brain in there! Whoop! Oh, come on! Why you guys keep taking my brains? I wonder if anything happens if you don't collect them all.
Stop dying! Get up and stop dying!
Oh, I have an idea. Can't That's jump okay. and hit because he wants to do that.
That's okay. I'm used to getting beat. Ah! Reinforcements!
Okay. Hold on, there is a way I can do this. There we go.
I'm surprised Milka's brain doesn't go invisible when I get close to it.
Yeah. Alright. That brain.
This golden day is ours.
Behind you, General.
And boink. Up you go.
Yep.
Yep. Whoop. Got all that. There's a brain over there.
This
that
is
I
the worst. I hate this stupid game.
Aw. I totally meant to do that. Bloop, bloop, bloop. Like he misses the first couple of
them. ASAP so we can protect it.
Mwah! He's probably gonna get some type of condition. There's probably an easy way to get over here. Maybe not so easy. Boing. Float, 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 float. Those sidecars and make another side. I don't know what those are.
Look at him.
I've been playing for a while and I still don't really know.
Got him on the run now. Hey, Bonaparte.
Go up. Whoops. That's right.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Alright.
Oh, you want a court martial too?
Gentlier. He looks like he's gonna get angry.
What you painting there?
That is my patron, my psychiatrist, my warden.
My inner.
Looks like Dr. Lobato to me. Is he the one who chained you up?
The doctor won't let me go until I complete my treatment.
So why don't you just finish the painting and go home?
Why don't I just...
Wow. See? Sometimes you just have to... You painted a bullfight over the doctor's face. Why a bullfight? Huh?
Because he's raging on
Edgar,
the inside.
Why do you...
Every time! Every time it is the same! The matador! The bull! How I despise you both! But my hands won't let you go. Ah! That is why I am here. Chained in more ways than you can see.
A prisoner of art.
A prisoner of art.
That's what I just said.
Well, I'm gonna go downstairs. You good?
I'm good.
Okay. Help Edgar Clark's obsession with bullfights. Ah, oh, man, how many times we gotta go into people's heads? I mean, he just said he was gonna go downstairs. Ugh. Fine. I guess we'll go into this dude's noggin. But we'll have to save that for next time. So if you like this video, you know what to do. Smash that like button, drop a subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next one. See ya!